Hey guys, it's your boy Solus, right? It's your boy Solus, right here, back with another video. And today, we're going to be rating SM17 on Lifeboat Survival Mode. I know I'm recording Deer here, but he's in a party chat, so you won't really be able to hear him. Yeah, guys, so let's see. You know, we're going against this other team, and I highly call it a team if they're really stupid. But this wild guy, bro, I wish I recorded it, took a screenshot, because, like, so he tried to TP, and I accepted it, and I pushed him in lava, and he actually saved his spawn, so he was, like, kind of stuck there. So I'm gonna do it again. Move. Oh, my God. Yeah, but Epic Games, I still haven't gotten my visitor skin, but that's not what I'm, you know, gonna be complaining about today. But this guy needs to move. Dude! Oh, my God, I hate this guy. He actually saves spawn. Ha! Ah, he did it! Bro, why didn't this man place books earlier? Stupid. Oh, yep, you know, there goes the enchantment table. And he places over here, like, Zanya, what the heck are you doing? I'm about to eat myself some waffles later. Well, in a bit. Yeah, and I can, you know, just pause the stream. Yeah, I can do that. Hold on, guys. Yeah, I can just pause the stream while I go eat. And this guy's trying to TP again. Uh-huh. Get ready. I swear to God, I'm just in case. Just in case one of these fools accidentally pushed me in lava. Oh, I gotta push the lava back more. Hold on. Who the fuck? Who's 8? Hey, according, is Staking Lion on our team? This fool finna get bamboozled. Randos. That's what we're basically raiding. Damn! Oh, I feel bad for this guy. Dude, I like hit him 2 times and he was dead. Oh, feel bad for him. What is anything you need to throw away? It's these 2 things. Oh, that was so funny though, how I got him into the lava. Does this guy not want any OP stuff? Like, for good or for a bit? Mm. Man wants to give us his chords. This retard! Oh, okay, I shouldn't probably say that. But this idiot! Dude! Don't give him the chords, yeah. No, he's asking chords, like, you know, they want to fight. This guy's an idiot. If I was hacking, then I would really, you know, get something to edit my YouTube videos and cover up, you know, my inventory like fucking Fade does. Because you know how, Fade covers his, like, inventory. In his videos. Watch it. So Fade won't raid like fights like these, but he'll raid that like big fights like KZ versus VS, whatever. KZ versus another big clan. I really don't know any like other big clan besides VS. WK. Yeah, it was, because I'm saying he would just get people for help. I'm about to do it again. No way! No way! Ah, fuck me. Okay, this idiot needs a... Bro, if these guys do not move, I swear to God. I need to, like, the suffocator. Dude, what is this kid doing? I can't even place blocks because I'm, like, completely lagged out. Can't even place blocks. I could just, you know, keep pushing her. Oh, actually, I have an idea. She just won't stop hitting me, you know? I need to break that obsidian block right there. I got it. And now it's letting me place box. Who? What is this idiot doing? He's just gonna get his teammates killed. Unless he's trying to get game killed. Probably is, not gonna lie. He love you, man. I'm not gonna trash talk these people. I'm just gonna, you know, mess around with them. Annoy them. Do you have any? Do you have any sand or glass? I could use some sand. Oh, whatever, guys. My waffles are ready, and I'm about to go feast on victory. Maybe. So guys, in the meantime, entertain yourselves, do something, do chores, whatever, yada yada. I mean, don't do chores. Well, it's a good thing you do chores, it's just, you know, boring, and probably I'm not even gonna take that long. So bye. BRB.
Gang KZ? And he killed him? Did anything like. Did any action happen or he gets still like at the cave?
Alright guys, I'm back. Sorry it took too long. Sorry to be where's that long? Yeah, so I really hope you guys had something to entertain you, because I was gone for quite a while. Who are these guys? Did Ranger get back on? Oh, wild left. You gotta go. All right. Don't know why they I don't know why they're keeping my instrument table, but I should be having it right now. Anyways, guys, so I made like a couple of VR videos, and a bunch of them, I mean the two, fuck, whatever, two, three or two of them are horror games, and I got scared. Like that's actually the first time I've ever been scared of a VR game or Rec Room VR game. Yeah, so apparently I didn't even miss much. But I feel like we should go back to surface, but we have basically like, I don't know, no leader. I mean, we don't, we, yeah, we, yeah. I mean, well, we kind of don't need a leader, because they'll just listen. So, I'll just be like, alright guys, we're gonna go to surface. Is that mega guy still there? Ain't waiting for nobody. What the heck? Okay. Oh, like I found a village. Like someone built a house here. Decent amount of people on. Anyways, it wouldn't be raiding without killing people, so I guess we'll try to find people and kill them. But if it's hacker, I'm not gonna kill him. In fact, I won't even be able to kill him, because he'll just kill me. And so I'm not gonna give you guys the satisfaction of entertainment and try to fight the hacker. No way, no way. But there is somebody over there, so let's go. Hey there. Wah-bam. I do feel a little bad, but I mean, raiding is raiding. I'm not gonna wait for anybody right now. I'm just gonna go and probably find the enemies or some one thing. I'll probably make a part 2 or something if they don't get back on. We do need a leader. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave him behind. People were definitely building here. Where did they all go? Yeah, but whoever this game person is, must be enemies with that wild person, or maybe their team. Who knows? But since I got food now, I can put it. Oh god, maybe I shouldn't do that. Yeah, for 2 days straight, I felt like I was gonna throw up. But I haven't, luckily. What happened? Oh, there's actually people here. Gang is here. Huh? Every KZ person here. Who do we got here? Zack Attack. C Molly. Whoever the fuck that is. Who the fuck is hitting me? Oh, it's this Jake guy! Remember that Jake guy who raided our castle? Yeah, he's here. I saw him. easy. How did Lasagna lose his stuff? Whatever. Yeah, I don't know what's happening. Is he? Yes, all right, good. He acts on what? I don't know, cause he, I don't know. Dude, this kid is annoying. Tied broom. I might put away my diamond armor so I don't lose the durability. Whatever. Boop. But who? Oh, exploded. Weapon. Is he hacking? Yeah, send it to me. I could probably send it to a mod. Is he like hacking like really, really? Or is he just like, is he just using speed? Oh well. Where the fuck am I? Don't know. Oh, there you are. Where is he? Is it the? Oh, that's Lasagna. Fuck you, exploded. He's using a bit of reach, but I mean I think you could push through. Man, I really don't want to fight these people. Could get my armor low. I don't think you should upload. Wait, where the fuck are you on? Oh, there you are. Yeah, I thought you were on a tree. Cause if you're on a tree, then this man tried to kill me. Oh, hell no! Don't try to crouch. This man tried to. He said he's gonna kill me. I TP to Brent. I swear to God, Brent is somewhere. Oh, look, it's Jakey. Remember? Yeah, TP to break, main branch. Oh my god. Oh, gang! Yeah, gang is getting me. I didn't even know that was him. Fuck, I wasn't ready. They're getting wooden swords again. Shit. Fucking annoying. Cool. Yeah, these people are getting wooden swords now. I'm gonna back up and yeah. I would have killed that guy, but no, dude, like he. Mhm. Bro, that was like he came out of nowhere. I was not ready. I don't even know what I was doing. Hoppy, yes. Where? Oh, there. I need backup. But oh, exploded has stuff. Where the hell did Paid go? Where's Paid? Maybe we shouldn't have said, you know, let's enchant our stuff in the public yet. Whatever. Oh yeah, that's Zach guys. So some of them might be hacking. But for now, I'm just gonna keep coming back and I'm gonna try running away so I can get healed and I kill the one of them. No. I don't need them. Yeah, I'm running away right now. One of them's chasing. Bitch, I'll see your ass later. Bro, oh my god, fuck it, menu. I don't even know who's chasing me. O E N K Z O he sub holds. Who the fuck made that? Yeah, guys. Well, also, yeah. If you tell by the, if you can tell by the background, 1.19 has come out. You know, you can see that little boat with the chest. I think it's 1.19 or whatever. Wild update. Man, is still chasing me. God damn. We stopped. I'm gonna get his ass. Just gotta heal up. I gotta be careful because he actually might be able to. He might actually be TPing to me right now. Okay. I escaped, but I'm gonna go back. Watch out, look around you. See if anyone's right there. I'm going back right now. No. Dude, I'm gone. Stupid randoms. They always help and help and help. Oh shit, I have a bunch of stuff. I have a lot of stuff. Okay. Oh, local. Fucking, I'm finna kill gain. Hold on, let me get my lava bucket out. Ooh, yeah, my pants are blue. Exploded. No, you don't, you dare. Don't you fucking dare. Exploded. Fuck, man. Son of a bitch. You ruined my plans. You always ruin my plans. Oh, yeah. Someone's using speed aura. Oh, hell no. Yep, that's mega. Oh, I could hear it. She coming. Okay, bitch. Oh, wait, actually, I'm clipping this already. Come on, Mega. Come on. Get closer. See, bitch. I clipped that. Let's go. I'm gonna send it to a mod. Actually, I'm just gonna give a mod online, really. Yeah, well, I'm live streaming, so. Oh my god, look at all of these notifications. Oh, you posted on the Discord, huh? Who's Jester? I don't even know. But anyways, I'm just gonna Why didn't we ban her on the spot, though? Like, we don't allow, like, serious hacking unless someone else hacks. And, you know. Did he unfriend me? No, don't tell me he unfriended me. Oh, he did. Fuck. One of the mods. I don't know. I'm not even in the Discord anymore. Are you still in there? Yeah. Try getting a mod. Either on or. Wait, don't we have. Yeah, but don't we already have one? Yeah, we have one. It's got a username. No, they are slacking. Lifeboat. Well, I highly doubt Lifeboat's gonna actually see this video. But Lifeboat, your ass, get your mods straight. Or I don't even know why Minecraft even allows you on these servers. I mean, literally. Well, if like, so if multiple people start complaining to like Mojang about this stuff, then Mojang can just like remove Lifeboat out of their server. Bitch, you ain't killing me. I'm invincible. That bitch ass hacker comes over here, then I'm fucked. Well, actually, I wouldn't be fucked unless she got diamond armor. Then we, yeah. See, that's what I told you guys earlier. If a hacker comes, then I am not giving you guys the satisfaction of fighting. But I did try to fight them because they have no armor, and I already killed them once, so why not kill them twice? Oh my god, this kid is so annoying. Who is that? Exploded? Fuck that shit. Dude, how the hell did Zach and the other kid come over here? I need to kill one of them. But they just keep camping and camping and camping, and it's getting annoying. But, I think they added new leaves. I thought that was wood, but those are leaves. I need to plan this now. Okay, how am I gonna do it? I'm gonna build up. I can't build up that. Oh shit, that's a hacker. That's a hacker. That's a hacker. I don't fuck with hackers because hackers are lame and they don't get no bitches. So why are these guys catching up to me somehow? Get choked, bitch! Oh. Welcome to stream. Okay, I'm not even gonna say this. Man, one of the reasons why. Oh, yeah, when you get full health, TP to me, alright? When you get these kids out of here. Because these kids keep camping my spawn, and it's actually getting annoying. Annoying, annoying, annoying! Two hearts! Two hearts! Just imagine what you could. Okay. Now he has an iron sword. I have too much stuff in my, like, so it's like, oh, I have too much stuff in my inventory. I need time to, like, drop it all and burn it. So I can, so that, you know. I could get up on a tree. I could get on a tree, but. Where did Paid go? Tell Paid to get back. Ugh, we should voice chat. Let's see if we can voice chat right now. Here we go. He did? Oh shit, yeah, let me turn the VC real quick. Let's go to Chovy C. Oh, yeah. They blocked me up. Are you full? Oh, are you at full health? Alright, put in my name. Get ready, alright? Because I'm gonna instantly TP you, and they have like, they have a box, so you're probably gonna have to like knock them all off. Are you ready? Well, okay, so I'm in a little box, alright? I mean, if you build one block, you can just get out. They're probably gonna be able to make it higher though, but not really. And so, I think there's like three or four of them. Only one has diamond armor. I think like the other same answer. So you ready? Did you put in my name? No, 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 no. Hit them all off. Tell me when you're out of the thing, the cage. You logged? It got you low that fast? Did they get you at low health? You weren't? Bro. You said you were though. Yeah, because I have to. I'm only at 2 hearts. There's like, come back and probably like hit one of them. Like, alright, let's go. Alright, I think we can. I could escape. Alright, but you're gonna have to like come back right as I escape. No, I don't have time to do it. I can't, oh man, I can't even wait to see the messages when I kill these kids. For Yeah, they're trying to suffocate me. Oh, these idiots! Alright, if they like fully place like blocks over me, then I could just like break one block and just start digging down. Oh, these idiots, they just give me a plan. Oh my god, they added a torch. I hate torches. I'm new. Huh? Try coming back, try coming back. But be careful because they might have, you know. There is? That was me. Like, were you like right next to him? Zack Attack and some other guys, like full diamond. Oh my god, you're gonna scare me! Ah! I got scared as shit. Okay, so I have a plan, alright? Try coming back, try. Wait, come back, come back. Well, not at the same time, alright? At the same time. I have a plan. How? Wait, you said you were at 4! Yeah, boy. Okay, can you like quickly log off? Right as you know join. Alright, so join and see how many hearts you're at, and then leave instantly. I'm gonna check how many hearts I'm adding. You're 3. They're inside the box. They're trying to place fire. I'm just gonna keep placing blocks. I'm gonna dig down. Oh my god, these kids. Great, you know, now I'm on fire. That's okay. Actually, I'm gonna try saving my spawn. I gotta quickly leave since I'm on fire now. I'm gonna play some concentrating music. Concentrating. Oh, I don't have any blocks! I don't even have blocks! I don't even have any blocks. Fuck! I don't have time to go in my inventory. I gotta check how many blocks. Like, I gotta. Oh! Shit! I'm gonna watch my own live stream, see if I actually had a block. I'll try to knock them off. Oh, now they have me in lava. They have me in lava. Alright. Get on your alt, yeah. And then try finding the same cords. VC, VC. No, like, try finding the cords, alright? Get like a... Yeah, get a bunch of blocks or something. Save your spawn and just like... Oh, I have an idea, alright. So, just get blocks, alright? But before you do that, save your spawn. So, when you get there, right? Save your spawn. Place blocks over the lava. And then try to break it. And then just, like, basically, like, annoy the other... Like, annoy them. Like, get them... Like, kill some, get... whatever. You know what I mean? Are those the cords? Yeah, go to chill VC. Alright guys, I'm gonna mute my mic for concentration because this one is gonna go into mastermind. I'm gonna kill these suckers. Oh, they're gonna regret doing that. All right, guys, I'm gonna get off. I guess this has already been a fun experience for you guys. I don't know. But next time, the next time I get back on. No, when I get back on, actually. When I get back on, that wild person is dead. Dead as shit. Like, gain, wild, no, they're gonna be dead the next time I see them. Especially wild. Wild. Wild is gonna be on my bounty list. I'm not gonna say he's gonna be on my KOS list, because it's a thing this other fucking kid does. He's like, all you on my KOS list. Yeah, his name is like Junior, or if you guys know him, it's J4BigBS. He still does that. Oh, next time I see Wild, man. Next time I see Wild. They're gonna be in it for sure. Like, ooh. They are not gonna be as lucky as last time. I'm gonna let them save their spawn. I'm gonna just keep killing them. I don't care if he's hitting me. I'm just gonna keep killing them. Well, yeah. Alright, so see ya. But before I go, make sure you put hashtag give Soulless Riot visitor skin. And then message, if you guys have Twitter. Wait. That just seems kind of... No, I'm not trying to sound greedy, guys. It's just stupid how I was like two challenges away from it and I just couldn't get it. Which is completely unfair. I feel like I should have gotten it. Even if I was two challenges away. Two challenges. Even if I was one challenge away from it, I should have gotten it. As like a free reward or something. Like, oh, you were close to do... whatever. But anyways, put hashtag give Soulless Riot visitor skin Fortnite.com. Whatever. Anyways, see ya.